Even when the weather is cold, we can still subscribe for EJ's Alphabet.